Good morning, it's Monday. Woohoo! And today's smoothie, it's number 91 of the 99. We're coming towards the end. And our ingredients, our usual stuff, teaspoon of matcha green tea, teaspoon of stevia, half teaspoon of cinnamon, scoop of protein powder, and lemon peeled, cup of strawberries, a couple of cups of almond milk, 2 cups of the sad-looking chard, yay, and 4 cups of romaine lettuce. I'm looking forward to this. That's a couple of grapefruit in the background. It's for a couple of them coming up. Squeeze out a little juice on these some of these rinds. I boil the peels because it makes the house smell kind of nice. Looks like this particular lemon isn't too seedy. See too many seeds in this one. And Ninja doesn't like to break up the seeds very well, or it does, and all of a sudden you're drinking, and all of a sudden it tastes like you got a fingernail in there. Just kind of icky. That'll give the all hands a nice lemon fresh scent. Right, there it is, all stuffed in the blender. 4 cups of spinach, 2 cups of chard, a cup of strawberries, or I just put six, since these strawberries are so huge, I just put six of them in there. So it'd probably be more than a cup. 2 cups of almond milk. Scoop of protein powder, 1 lemon peeled. You got to see that on video. And half teaspoon of cinnamon, teaspoon of matcha green tea, and teaspoon of stevia. So let's fire her up. And if you see me in the reflection puttering around, well, it's just, yeah, I'd like to clean as I go. So That's what's going on in the background if you see reflections of activity. So we got about 4.5 cups there, which is 35 ounces, and it's just a little over 1,000 milliliters. Max fill for doing one of these individual cup. Okay. Looks like we got about roughly 2.5 cups left. A little over 500. I might give the rest of this to Walter and let him share his opinion. Off camera, of course. And a nice little kind of purplish little flecks of green. Another beautiful day. You hear all the locusts going on, and Annabelle's enjoying a little bit of grass. Yeah, half pit bull, half goat. And let's give Strawberry Glee a taste. Well, it's cold. It's sweet. Don't really taste any particular flavor. A hint of vanilla. And that's about it. Hint of vanilla, hint of just general sweetness. Don't really taste the strawberries too much. Or it's thankfully the lettuce and the chard too. That's grateful for that. Again, this one's not bad. And all these have a crazy amount of fiber to be had to do in one sitting. I mean, most of your daily fiber in one drink. It's my colon's certainly clean. Again, this is number 91, and it's Strawberry Glee. And as always, the recipe is down, will be down in the description, along with the calorie counts and amount of carbs, protein, and things of that nature. So please like and subscribe to the channel, and you can also click on a thing, get a playlist, and I imagine there's some notification things going on. You should also get a notification when I put up another video or something like that. Ring the bell or whatever's involved. I haven't been totally paying attention to all the new YouTube stuff. But anyway, I'll see you guys tomorrow with yet another smoothie. This one's gonna have combine strawberries and grapefruit tomorrow. So I'm just totally excited about this. Yeah, hope you get some pictures of that pretty little pity face. Yeah.